All right, so one thing, when Spencer came up actually at this and did the seventh line and the last three lines, because it was so timely to what is going on right now. And so I came prepared to read something somewhat similar. And it's actually by a rapper, okay, by the name of LP from Brooklyn. Been around like 20 years, but only recently kind of got like top level famous as the white guy in Run the Jewels. Alright, so that's LP. And so like a lot of times people think they're like, okay, he's some new dude just came out. He's been doing it since like an album is from 96. Alright, so been around and quite a writer. And this is actually one of his songs. I'd like some water, please. This room is way too hot to be here sitting and explaining. There's no joy in repetition. Plus you all know what I know, and that's a heaping pile of donut holes. I didn't even know them. I am not your perfect witness. Your team of fat blue buddies waddling around and trying to crack the case are better off locating someone else. I spent the day on my New York shit. Didn't even meet them once. And no, I'm not upset. I'm just another guy minding his business. But if I had to guess, I'd say whatever happened probably had to happen anyway. If crime's a definition, do your job and write it up. But time for some other motherfucker to harass. I'm getting tired of this redundancy rendition. Come on, you know the drill. These walls are thick. I got my own shit that I'm dealing with. I haven't seen or heard a thing. I haven't met him. That's the city. Good luck working in Colombo. I'm a bounce. You got my info, but you'll never get my pity, and I'm out. Earlier that day, after my regular alarm of tongue as blade that resonated clear through thin constructed walls, after my first smoke, but before I caught the paper from Bodega, bumped into you in the stairwell of our shit constructed hall. On my New York shit, it's that customary bop. Don't talk to anyone, look forward, mind yourself, continue walking. But walls are thin, and so is skin when bearing witness to the sounds you're generating every day. I guess it reminded me of something. It must have taken every muscle in your body to produce that little twitch you probably thought was passing muster for a smile. But trust, I recognize the gesture. I've seen it many times. I read the tells. I know the secret art of bluffing. Maybe I shouldn't have, but as you passed, I stopped and put my hand on your left arm. We both paused. I meant no harm, and you looked startled as I leaned into your ear and said the first and last thing ever to you. Do the thing you have to, and I swear I'll tell them nothing. If you kill him, I won't tell. If you kill him, I won't.